So we are coming to unbox this to see what it is, and we'll try it out and see how it feels. I'm so excited to have this product. I've been watching a lot of videos on it, and we'll see. All right, so thank you note from the manufacturer, and we'll see. Whoa, I can't wait to try this product out. Whoa. So guys, I'm coming to fix all of them, and I'll come back again with the test drive of it. Keep watching the channel, and then I'll see you again. Bye bye.
So I am done with the installation of my new scooter, and it is time for me to try it on. So I am going to try it on to see how it feels to ride on this scooter. All right, so guys, let's go try it up and see how this scooter feels on the road. So let's go try it up and see. I hope I don't fall down. Okay. So here we go. And we'll see how it feels to ride on this. That is a sound to let you know that you are over speeding as a new rider. So you always have to be very careful with that sound. We are going to bicycle lane. Bicycle lane. In Canada, you have a bicycle lane or a lane for scooters. So we are in town and we are enjoying our new ride. So this is our bicycle lane, and that is the lane for bikes. for our time so that we can close it. So far, so good. I am enjoying this new ride. All right, so it's our turn to cross the road. We have to slow down. The machine is prompting us that we are over speeding, so we need to slow down. Really not a bad product. Good, but a bit inside. It's kind of annoying. Usually when you hit 1 kilometer, you can have the speed limit, and then
Guys, I'll be going off live very soon. I'm running out of battery. My phone is running out of battery, and I'll be going offline very soon. But hey, I'll catch you guys once again on how I'm enjoying this new ride. And don't forget to share my videos on how to apply to jobs in Canada. And also how to apply for schools in Canada. All right, I'll see you once again. If the phone goes off, then that is the end of the video. But I'm really enjoying this ride. It's kind of cool and I really love it. I hope it really lasts long, especially the battery, so that I can continue to enjoy it in town whenever I'm off duty.